it's very difficult to maintain the proportion of a very small drawing, you know, onto a very large surface. So you grid it off, you number each square, you grid off your surface in a corresponding scale and number, and transfer, you know, the lines square by square. If you're working, if you know the size of the wall you're working at, you would generally work in a comparable scale, say 1 inch to 1 foot. And so that, you know, it will transfer proportionally after you've gridded it off.